heat ice will require a vertical surface, making it a much slower process.
Right in the middle. Good shot.
Guys are directly behind us.
Four of us.
Oh no, they're four of us. Sorry.
Awesome.
Upon surfacing, members from the Applied Physics Laboratory will go to work, cutting through thick chunks of ice to allow access on and off the submarine.
This gentleman right here would really like to join.
We'll see what we can do about that.
Hello.
Hello.
Oh, God.
Hatch is open.
Awesome. Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
Woo.
Back at the camp,